The recent pandemic has touched everybody, but the sports and live entertainment sector suffered probably the most. Lithuania is famous not only for high-quality networking devices, but also for the love of basketball. So saying goodbye to sporting events was truly heartbreaking for us. Teltonika IoT Group has two competitive teams, from Vilnius and Kaunas. We were looking for a way to keep a company tradition and have a match between them. First, we found the court, the largest sports arena in the Baltics. Then we set a date, arranged all the logistics, but still, one essential part was missing – our fans. They could not join us due to the safety regulations. Thankfully, we found a way to keep everybody happy by arranging a live streaming solution. Our partner Hikvision provided us with three high-quality IP security cameras to film from different angles. We connected them into one Wi-Fi network with Root X10 wireless routers. Then all streams were sent into a laptop and shared directly to YouTube using Root X11 LTE router. The game was spectacular. Not only it was competitive as always is, but the quality of live stream also turned out to be great. We understand that IP cameras might not be the ideal for professional sports events, but they do work perfectly in an amateur setting. It took only one person and a laptop to manage this broadcast. The solution was quick and easy to deploy. This solution could help a lot of other sports and culture initiatives to survive the pandemic situation and keep their audience entertained.